A customer coming to your desk for filing GSTR-4 return for the business. GSTR-4 return is self-declaration of the quarterly sales summary of the business. Customer may either bring to you the bunch of business transaction invoices for the return period, or soft copy files from his Excel spreadsheet, or from Tally, confirming with GST in offline utility tool or GovReports template. You can also expect billing software summary if the client is mainly in retail business and using billing software for issuing bills to his customer. To start with, GST return work. Add this new GST client with GovReports and set up his business profile. Log into GST Seva portal and search for GST return filing. Add your business details with GovReports by clicking the View Product button. Use your CSC credentials to log into GovReports. Now you can add the new GST client. You should take a decision to work on this account based on the information he provides to you. Go for manual entries of tax invoices if he brings in physical form of tax invoices and bills. For manual entries, first you must add buyers or sellers into GovReports ledger. Items, the goods and services he deals in his business, should be added in item list. By selecting subscribe now for the return to be filed, you can make payment via CSC Pay. You can pay and proceed to GST return filing when you have completed the GST data. Importing soft copy files into GovReports ledger is quicker when compared with manual entries. The soft copies are Excel or Tally exported files and confirming to GST in offline utility tool. Then all transactions can be imported in one go. Like soft copy import of business transaction files, the spreadsheet generated using GovReports template also can be imported with very little effort. Billing software summary report also can be entered manually into GovReports. The next step, once confirmed all business transactions are imported and verified, creation of JSON file. Create JSON file and save it in your system. Next, log into GSTN portal and import the JSON file and submit. The GSTR4 is ready for arriving GST return status of payment. The net amount should be paid and applied to the electronic liability ledger. Now the GSTR4 is ready for filing. The register mobile number for this GST client and electronic verification code will be sent by GSTL. Use this code and file the return. You will be getting an acknowledgement for the successful filing of GSTR4 return. Need to verify sales or purchases registered on the go. Use GST Avatar mobile app and review all GST transactions.